Emma. Emma, are you all right? Are you hurt?
No, I don't think so, no.
Air at shelter, stairs have collapsed. It's bloody chaos.
Get everyone outside. You too.
No, I want to help.
I will not risk you, Mr. O'Hara.
I'll see you around. Come on.
We need to get as many as possible out of the bar.
Don't worry, we'll do what we can.
Hello? In here, Robin.
Skinner. Can you call?
Yes. Lean on me. This way. You'll be all right.
William, check that back corridor.
Yes, Mr. Reynolds.
Keep moving. That's it. Thank you.
Day? Miss Day, are you all right?
Sonny got me out. And then he went back in. But he's not. I can't see him. I can't see him anywhere.
That's sad. The night we met, there was magic abroad in the air. There were angels dining at the Ritz, and a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square. I may be right, I may be wrong, but I'm perfectly willing to swear that when you turned and smiled at me, a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square.
Betsy!
The moon that lingered over London town.
Betsy!
Poor puzzled moon, he wore a frown. How could he know we two were so in love? The whole darn world seemed upside down. The streets of town were paved with stars. It was such a romantic affair.